kind of business has the poor man got dealing with the furniture man? Well, he's got no dough and it will stand to show, and I expect the wagon's gonna stand this piano and everything. Mr. Cooper had it written under my name. So take your time, Mr. Brown. Take your time. Furniture man, he came to my house. It was last Sunday morn. He asked me if my wife was at home. I told him she had long been gone. He backed the wagon up to the door and he took everything I had. He hauled it back to the furniture store. Honey, I did feel bad. He took everything from an earthenware plate, from a bed tick to a frying pan. And if there ever was a devil who'd been born without horns, well, he must have been a furniture man. So take your time, Mr. Brown, take your time. All this furniture is mine. Well, this piano and everything, Mr. Cooper had it written under my name. So take your time, Mr. Brown. Take your time.